everybody. This is Fox Party 07.
And this is Spider Boy 59.
And we're going to be doing a Let's Play series. So, yeah, let's go.
And for some reason, my Minecraft is a little bit glitched, so he's Alex. But, yeah.
All right, we're just going to start off by mining some wood, getting some stone tools. We're going to hope to finish off with iron. Oh, there's a lava pool. I guess
it's yeah, there is a lava pool. Hopefully it doesn't burn down. Oh, it is?
It's already burning down.
Wait, it's burning down my tree. Oh, God, it's burning down my tree. Okay, I gotta go. Oh, it's burning down the birch tree. It was on fire. Nice way to start.
With a mass forest fire? Well, there goes
like God, it's burning down my tree. Why is there a lava pool?
All right.
Oh, my God. It's about to burn my last piece of wood. So okay, I have 10 pieces of wood.
I'm using Optifine right now, and I have the BSL shader pack. It's super easy. Just find the CurseForge one for this shader pack. You can also zoom in like that. It's nice. All right. Okay. Let's just do this.
If you're wondering why my thing is doing this, still a bit of it broken. So, what do we plan to do today, Fox? What do you plan to get done today?
Just iron, mainly. Alright, so let's do this. Let's make a pickaxe.
I'm gonna go find a cave real quick.
And
or like a... I'm gonna go find some cobble. Ooh, cobble. I also need to make one torch, because I have dynamic light on. And also, if you can't tell, I have Optifine too. So, yeah. And also, in this thing called Skin Seed, and you can go into it, and then I have a bunch of skins. I have about, like... 15 versions of this skin that you're seeing. This is basically like my Mark 1. But yeah, go check those out. It's pretty cool. Alright. Start mining. My game may be a bit glitchy, but it's fine.
Alright. Let's go back up.
My main goal is to get 2 stone axes and 3 pickaxes. Wait, so
where's
let me do the math.
So laggy?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Do that, and then we'll do this. You got a furnace.
I'm gonna get right, 2 axes, 3 pickaxes. And then also, I'm gonna make a furnace again.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna grab my stuff, and we'll just go ahead and go. Let's see. Put that there. That there. Alright.
Alright, I'm ready to move out, Fox.
I am too.
Almost ready.
My game's being a little bit laggy.
I have 3, yes, I am. I have 3 stone pickaxes and 2 axes, a furnace, 4 sticks, crafting table, and 25 planks.
Alright, we're right next to an ocean, so that could be useful for magma blocks later.
Wait, I've lost you. Where you at?
Coordinates.
Well, I see some food. Hold on.
Alright. Anyways, let's see.
Also, guys, if you see my video and you realize that you haven't subscribed to my or Fox's channel, make sure to subscribe. We try to post content. We try to make it interesting. If it isn't, then you don't have to subscribe. But, you know, it just helps us out a lot. So it would be nice if you did.
I'm trying to get some flint for later. Spider's channel will be linked in the bio.
Same as Fox's. So you can go subscribe to him, too, because he's pretty cool.
All right, I got flint.
I don't see you yet.
Alright.
Oh, you got flint? Okay, I'm gonna get some coal.
Oh, there's lava leaking into the ocean. What do you know?
I need one singular torch, because I have dynamic lights on. Or whatever it's called. So, I don't need that many torches, like before.
No.
Ah, why is my game so laggy? I'm gonna go fix this.
How do you know? Well, how do I?
I'll be back. Alright, and we're back. Quality's better. Playable, at least.
Wait, how'd you make your quality better?
Oh, I just turned down the chunk rate. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, there's a little cave here. Let me go mining a little bit. This is 1.7... Oh, this is not a cave. Never mind. It's 1.17, so hopefully...
Oh, this is much smoother.
We have some caves.
Stuff. I have almost a stack of cobblestone. Yeah, I have a stack of cobblestone. And I'm just gonna get as much cobblestone as I possibly can, because we may need some.
I'm just gonna mine down.
I'm trying to find some coal and some iron. And I am in a mountain, so hopefully I have some luck.
Oh, you're in a mountain?
Yeah.
Let me go find you.
Well, sorta. You're probably not gonna find me. Or maybe you will. You can help me mine out this place. I'm not sure how I'm gonna get out, mostly just gonna use my planks. I'm about five blocks down.
Okay.
Alright, I got andesite. Could be useful for a house. Found a cave. Found some iron.
This is gonna be like our... We're gonna do everything sophisticated.
Oh, I found a coal. Okay, I found some coal.
Alright.
Finally. Can make a torch now.
Alright, I'm gonna do a bit of mining off camera, just so I'm not wasting recording space or your time. I'll get back to you when I find something of worth. Alright, guys, we're back. It's nighttime. Oh my god! Okay. I found Spider. By falling into his hole. Okay. We're just gonna try and survive the night, get some cobblestone, all that good stuff. I left my cave over there. There's nothing of worth. You know, they said cliffs and caves. I haven't seen many cliffs or caves.
Caves and cliffs.
Same thing.
It's probably in part 2 of the update. Like, you know the new height limit? That's probably in part 2.
I think so. I don't know.
Get all the coal and stuff you can find. That'll be way useful.
Wait, can I have one torch for dynamic lighting? Thank you. So yeah, if you don't know, if you have BSL, you just put this like this.
I have 3.5 stacks of cobble.
3.5, nice. Alright. I'm just gonna cut the recording, get back to you if we find something interesting, or if we die. Alright, guys, first setting up the furnace. Got 14, Spider gave me his 2. Just gonna mine, try and get full set of iron. Ooh, more dirt, that's good. Yeah, always mine your dirt. That's how I found the first little big stash of iron of mine. Yeah, I'll let you know if anything important happens. Alright, guys, we're back. Spider found this ravine. I'm gonna jump down, get some extra loot, and then we'll be good. Extra resources. Ravines are always great. Alright. Let me film this clutch real quick. This epic clutch. Alright.
Oh, God. This is the enderman. Should I fight it? Oh, no. Creeper with it. Creeper with it. Creeper, run. Alright, I have an axe. I can do this.
Don't worry.
I want the creeper.
Oh god, I almost fell. Okay.
Come on. Come here. Boy.
Oh, no. Okay.
Boy.
Die. We're good. Alright. I made it. And now we're gonna get some iron and we're good. Alright, so little update. Spider died. Doing something with this lava. We've gotten a significant amount of iron out a lot more cooking. Been a big cave system. Yeah. It's going great.
Ah, creeper! Oh god, I almost died.
Yeah, pretty sure some spider stuff burnt.
There's a witch. Oh,
crap. I heard that creeper.
Oh! Okay, hold up. Stay there.
I removed the water.
Stop. Well, now this is just a compilation of me dying. Come on.
Oh, I need that back.
-61 right here. I found it. I found my creeper explosion. Yeah, boy. I'm coming in hot.
Wait, do you want me to place water or something?
I see water.
Yeah, we're just gonna get Spider down here, and yeah. Alright, guys, this is a revolutionary moment. We just got enough iron
for about one set, and I just killed a Enderman, if you couldn't tell. I got this. And this is all the loot that we basically collected for now. We got a lot of iron in this cave, not that much coal. We didn't really think about getting much... copper, but you know, it's fine because copper isn't really useful for now. But we are making the armor.
So I'm gonna put on my armor first.
Nice.
And now there.
Baby. Let's go. Oh, this is taking a while. Alright, yeah, hold on. F5. Yay! Oh, look at us.
Iron How do I road. Do perspective? I need to see it.
F5.
F5?
Yes.
Yeah, that doesn't work.
he's having a little technological difficulty.
Give me
but,
a second.
I don't know if we have enough iron. Do we have enough iron for 2 more axes?
Let's see.
We do. Alright, get them, get
X.
them.
I wanted to make it X, right. Here we make are, guys!
X's. Yo, let's go!
Yeah, let's go. Okay, so yeah. We got a blast furnace going. I'll make us some tools.
Make us an axe, make us an axe, make us an axe, axe, axe. Here are all the achievements that happens. So we've got Stone Age, getting an upgrade, acquire hardware, monster hunter. I got hot stuff and then I died. And then fell from a high place, suit up. And next episode, I don't know what's gonna happen. It could be something revolutionary. So if you guys enjoyed this video, I mean, like, I know I did. So if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to subscribe to us. I will link Fox Party's 07 channel. He is a great person to work with. I have two pickaxes.
Yeah.
He is a great person, but it's also great, amazing. We may do some bed wars. I don't know. But just if you like this video, then make sure to subscribe to us, both of us, and also like the video.
Yeah. Let us know if you want us to continue the series. We're going to continue anyway. Let us know if you want us to record it. This has been really fun. I mean, overall, Cliffs and Caves, much better. Found a ravine super early. That was great. Found a cave, lots of mobs. Yeah.
And leave a comment saying, like, how was your day and sitting, right?
All right.
I'll most likely read them.
Yeah. All right. Adios.
So, adios.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away, but you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play.